Running a successful Shopify store takes a lot of work, right? Which is why more and more Shopify merchants have started using software like PIM, or Product Information Management Systems, to save time and simplify their selling process. But how can you find the best PIM solution for your store? And what does this tech actually do? In this essential guide, I'll give you a quick rundown of the fundamentals of PIM and how this tech can benefit your selling process, and then show you how to find the right PIM solution for the unique needs of your Shopify store. PIM is crucial for anyone getting into e-commerce, and that's especially true for Shopify enthusiasts who are looking to scale up their game. What's PIM, you ask? Product Information Management, and it's the backbone of efficient e-commerce, because it basically means using a centralized hub to store all your product information instead of having everything scattered around a load of different spreadsheets and folders. Basically, imagine having all your product details, specs, images, videos, and everything else in one place, with specialized tools to get it all into the best possible state, and the agility to push this information seamlessly to your store. Integrating a PIM tool with Shopify transforms your store management into a streamlined process by cutting out the bulk of the manual edits and uploads that you're currently spending way too much time on. And if you want to see this process in action, just check out the video I've linked in the description. On that note, as you shop around for a PIM tool, you'll want to keep your eyes peeled for some non-negotiable features. And at the top of the list is direct Shopify integration. This is what lets a PIM system communicate with Shopify directly, and it's fundamental for any PIM tool you want to use for your Shopify data. Without it, all your PIM software will be able to do is produce a CSV file that you'll then have to copy over to Shopify yourself, which will slow the whole process down and eliminate the possibility of automatic scheduled updates. On that note, automatic updates are definitely another key feature you'll want to look for, since that way, once you've set up your schedule, whatever happens, you'll know that your Shopify store is getting regularly updated with the latest product information. You should also check if the PIM tool you're considering can handle attribute mapping, meta field processing, and the ability to transform your data on export. This functionality lets you store your data in whatever format or with whatever naming system makes sense for you, and then get your PIM system to use that data to automatically send Shopify an adapted version that works best there. Let me explain. Take product titles, for example. You might have a relatively simple naming system in your PIM tool, where a product's title is just the name of that particular model. On your Shopify store, though, you might want to include what the product is as well, along with the collection name and model number, for good measure. A good PIM tool will give you the option to pull that data from different attributes in your system and combine them into one product title in the moment of exporting your information to Shopify, but without you having to change how you organize your data or make multiple copies and versions of everything. On a similar note, if you can find a PIM system that can adjust image format on export, that'll save you a lot of time and effort as well, since that way you can just have one original version of each of your product images, but get your PIM tool to resize, reformat, or rename it for Shopify to make sure it gets processed and appears correctly there. Another key feature would be advanced bulk editing options, since the ones in Shopify itself are a little bit limited. There's no quick way to apply a percentage increase or decrease to your prices there, for example, which means any price adjustments due to increased costs or temporary sales are going to take you a long time to apply. You'll also want a user-friendly interface, naturally, and scalability, which we'll talk more about later on in the video. For more information about which features to look for when choosing a PIM for Shopify, there's also a link in the description where you can download the Ultimate PIM Buyer's Guide for Shopify. It's quite the read. The big question is, though, how do you find all these different PIM tools? And how do you get all the information you need in order to vet them effectively? In addition to checking out our handy resources linked in the description, of course, obviously you could also just Google PIM and start going to individual websites to have a look there. But that's probably not the most efficient way to go about things, at least not as a first step. Besides, how are you going to know if what you're reading is accurate? A better idea could be to hit up independent software review sites that have a reputation for trustworthiness, like G2 or Captera, and then heading to the PIM software category there to see the top ranking PIM tools. Oh, hey look, there's us. When you found one you like the look of, you can search for the keyword Shopify in the reviews and see what real users have said about that software's functionality with Shopify. To take a completely random example, there's a recent review here that says, "Before Plytix, it would take about a week or more to add new products from our vendors, as we would have to copy and paste information from the spreadsheet into our Shopify platform. Now, we have everything mapped and we can upload a spreadsheet in a few hours." This way, you can sift through the noise and home in on a PIM that you know is going to integrate well with Shopify and meet your specific requirements. Because let's be honest, whatever the reviews say, there's no such thing as one PIM tool that's objectively best for every single company out there. What there is, however, is the right PIM tool for you and your store's unique needs. That's why, in addition to investigating different options on G2 and elsewhere, ultimately, the best way to get the most useful information about a PIM option is by having a chat with someone working there and booking a demo where they can show you the ins and outs of their software so you can see if it's a good match for you. On that note, when you talk to someone at whichever PIM company you're considering, I'd also recommend seeing how much they can customize the PIM tool and its pricing plan to your situation. When you're first getting started, naturally you're going to want to find a PIM option with an affordable starter version that has all the essentials covered but isn't going to break the bank. Then, as your business grows, you want to be able to upgrade that same system on a step-by-step basis to meet your increasing needs. That way, you'll know you're only paying for the features that you actually need at any given moment in your e-commerce journey. Without customization options, you'll risk eating into your profit margins and wasting money on software that's got a bunch of extra functions included that you never actually use. It'd be like buying a tool set with every tool you can think of, when all you really needed was a reliable screwdriver. At first, anyway. Okay, that's about it. With the steps outlined in this video, you're now equipped to navigate the PIM landscape and select the best solution for your Shopify store. For those hungry for more, you can find the ultimate PIM buyer's guide for Shopify down in the description, along with other additional resources. And if you want to see for yourself how the right PIM can revolutionize your Shopify experience, request your free account today. No strings attached, and you can use it for as long as you like. It's more than a trial. It's the first step to a more organized, efficient, and scalable future for your Shopify store. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more e-commerce tips and tricks. See you next time.